And the University of Hawaii women's soccer team is back home from a two-week road trip in the Pacific Northwest, where UH avoided getting swept, finishing 1-2 with a win at Portland State, providing a boost in the Big West play, which starts Thursday against UC Davis. Among the key contributors was Conference Freshman of the Week, Nalani Damacion, who has netted the game-winning goal in all three victories this season.
The whole team, we don't settle down until it's the game whistle is blown. And I think I've shown that on the field that as a freshman, I can make a big impact no matter if it's the first minute or the last. And I'm hoping to get more goals to where we don't have to have a heart attack before the end of the game.
Showing that we can create offensive opportunities and utilize and score in different ways and finish strong on the road, that was huge for us because we told the team, like, we are not going home with the bowl. Like, we're going to win. We're going to put this, you know, behind us. We're going to catapult ourselves into Big West Conference play against the top team in the Big West.
Rainbow Wahine facing off with the Aggies of UC Davis. That's set for Thursday night, 7 o'clock at the Waipio Soccer Stadium. The match will be televised on Spectrum Sports.